One of the best exercises you can do in the weight room to increase punching power, banded hand cleans, and I'll tell you why. Three main reasons. Number one, all those big muscles that are responsible for bringing heavy horsepower into the punch, so the thighs, the butt, the hips, the back, it trains them through that initial full extension portion of the lift. The band trains those muscles to be powerful by forcing you to accelerate that movement. Number two, after we finish that initial portion of the lift, the bands yank us down. We have to explosively jump under the bar just to catch it. So it trains us to explosively sit down. Remember, if we want to put power into a punch, we need to sit down on it in order to use the legs. Why is that? It's Newton's third law of motion, remember that? For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. However much force we're able to sit down with is how much we're able to come back with into the punch mediated by the legs. There's no way you're going to be able to jump under the bar slowly or lazily if that thing's banded. And three, look, we can go downwards with as much force as possible, but if we're not able to reverse that direction to change from an eccentric to a concentric contraction quickly, we're just going to mush on that power. It's not going to be usable power for our punch. The bands increase the speed of that eccentric contraction, so it challenges and trains our ability to come back quickly. We do that by just catching and immediately standing back up. But just remember, explosive, full triple extension, jump underneath and catch quickly, immediately stand back up.